Hello everyone, welcome back to the class. So today, what we are going to talk about is your new subject, that is governance, risk management, compliances and ethics. Right? This is not a new subject first of all. जब तुम लोग सुबह सुबह घर से निकलते हो राइट तो क्या देखते हो कि हाँ ठीक है ऑन टीवी ईच एंड एवरी टाइम देयर इज अ काइंड ऑफ स्पिरिचुअल चैनल विच इज गोइंग ऑन दैट इज आस्था साधना बहुत सारे ऐसे चैनल्स है ओए चैनल है सो आई मीन देयर आर लॉट ऑफ चैनल्स वहां पे वो सारा सत्संग चल रहा होता है रामायण महाभारत अर्थशास्त्र सब पढ़ा रहे होते हैं वहां पे है ना सो दिस चैप्टर दिस योर सब्जेक्ट इज टोटली रिलेटेड टू दैट सत्संग That's it, nothing else. I will tell you about Ramayana, I will tell you about Mahabharat, I will tell you about Arthashastra. Ram ji ne kya kaha tha Bharat ko? Aur Krishna Bhagwan ne Arjun ko kya sandesh diya tha? Arthashastra mein kya hota hai? Everything which is over here, we are going to talk about those kind of aspects. Right? So, okay. Satsang wali class, exactly. So, the people who are coming too much spiritual, it's good for them. And the people who are not spiritual, they will become spiritual. But a path to tumhare ko bhi hona, padhna to tumhare ko bhi padega. So I mean, every time you must have heard, this a lot of time from your parents itself, ki beta agar ghar mein koi bada aa raha hai na, uske paav chhuna. Kyun? Kyunki wo bade hain. Achha. So I mean, what is the reason behind such kind of things? So just like they are known as manners, ethics. So just like that, similarly, there are certain kind of manners or ethics which are associated with your business. Yes. So these kind of ethics, these kind of governances, corporate governance. Governance, corporate governance, what is corporate governance? You must have covered one of the definitions which is given by ICSI on corporate governance. But being an introduction class, so main yahan pe nahi batunga kya hoti hai governance, kya hoti hai corporate governance. Pehli class mein nahi padhata yaar. Now, moving on to the very first part, which is over there. So that is all about that how your this subject is particularly divided. In this subject, we are going to cover about ki what is corporate governance in India and what is corporate governance abroad as well. We will check out the various kind of global, the measures which are adopted by various countries on corporate development. Aur hum to shuru se ye kaam karte hua rahe hain ki jo unhone kiya wo hum bhi kar rahe hain. Right, exactly. So those kind of things, I will tell you that what are those measures. If your company's act is over there, right? Whenever a particular change has taken place, please do remember, years have taken. Ye wale years nahi, saalon lag gaye hain mitraon. Saalon matlab wo tumhara wo saala nahi. Sari khudai ek taraf, joru ka bhai ek taraf, wo nahi. Saalon means years have gone through and still. I mean the changes are over there. The changes have not been incorporated properly. Right? So I will tell you about everything that whatever the various kind of concepts which you are going to cover or which you may have covered into your company's act. Wo kahan se shuru hue the? Kahan se humne utha liye? Right? So I mean this is going to be your syllabus. Let me tell you few more things about your syllabus. So if I talk about your syllabus itself, this is broadly divided into four parts. So your part one is governed. सर गवर्नेंस और गवर्नमेंट इट्स गवर्नेंस गवर्नेंस मतलब जो चला रहा है राइट आई मीन इट ओवर देयर दे विल टेल यू अबाउट दैट यस देयर इज अ काइंड ऑफ आई मीन देयर आर वेरियस सोशल एंड इंस्टीट्यूशनल एस्पेक्ट्स सो गवर्नेंस सर मेरे को तो मेरे वाली चला रही है अरे रुक जाओ यार रुक जाओ प्लीज सो ओवर हियर जस्ट लाइक दैट इफ आई टॉक अबाउट द सेपरेशन ऑफ कंट्रोल एंड ऑन सेपरेशन ऑफ management and ownership. Beta, who is owner? The owner is the person who has invested money and the management who is taking care of day-to-day activities. So just like you are over there. Right? Your owners are your parents. Jinki tum kabhi sunte hi nahi. Maa baap karke to modi ghar. Now, after that, if I talk about the next part, so that is all about the parents, right? They are the owners. And if I talk about the management, that management can be anybody. That may be your school or that may be your college. That may be, whatever the coaching institute which you have joined. That may be, your Institute of Company Secretaries of India. Right. So these are the things. They are the owners. They do not interfere in day-to-day business ki tum kya kar rahe ho, kya nahi kar rahe ho. They don't know what you are studying. But over here, this school was held responsible for your day-to-day performance. Getting my point? So that is all about the separation of management and ownership. Ki manage koi aur kar raha hai, par malik koi aur hai. Jis tum sunte uski ho. Agar uska favorite color black hai, toh agli date pe banda black hi pehen ke jayega. Right? But over here, if we talk about these pains, they are not interfering into your day-to-day business. Okay. Now, moving on to next. So, that was all about, a kind of a topic which is not expected to be shared with final level students particularly. Because, aise tumhare ko padhaya to bologe teacher pagal hai ya to fir... Chalo. Moving on to this part. So, over there will be separation of management and ownership. And the very first part, the owners who are over there, they are not supposed to deal into day-to-day affairs. So, whatever the concern which management is looking after, management should be 100% transparent. Management should be transparent. Right? Management is required to disclose everything. It should not be like that you are studying in a particular school. Aap fail ho gaye. Right? आप फेल हो गए उसने आके आपके मम्मी पापा को बताया नहीं क्योंकि मम्मी पापा क्या बोलेंगे द सिनेरियो हैज चेंज एट आवर टाइम्स व्हेन आई वाज अ किड सो आई स्टिल रिमेंबर इफ आई यूज्ड टू फेल ऑल्दो आई नेवर यूज्ड टू फेल आई फेल ओनली इनटू माय कंप्लीसिबिलिटी क्लास आई विल टेल यू मोर इन दिस मोर ऑफ दैट इन डिटेल राइट सो एट दैट टाइम व्हाट हैपेंस दैट इफ अ स्टूडेंट फेल्स राइट दे आर गोइंग टू ब्लेम द स्टूडेंट But at this situation, if a student fails, they are going to blame the school. क्या पढ़ाते हो तुम लोग? तुम्हारे बच्चा फेल हो रहा है, तुम्हारे को पढ़ाना नहीं आता क्या? They are not going to blame the student. Oh my God, right? So every time, because the management is responsible for day-to-day activities, for transparency, disclosure, there is an accountability. Management is required to prepare certain kind of accounts which are over there. After that, the integrity. So, there are various kind of things which are required to be taken care of and these two are forming a part of a kind of a corporate governance systems. And into the last decade, what we saw particularly, that if I talk about so many kind of your international bodies, governments, banks, financial institutions, they have changed their governance system. Yes, their corporate governance system has been changed. And every time, jaise kya hota hai na, aapko kahin pe jana hai, right, aapko kahin pe jana hai, to aap kya karte ho? पहले कुछ डालते हो शीशे के सामने खड़े होते हो ऐसे ऐसे करते हो उसके बाद कहते नहीं नहीं दिस इज नॉट गुड आफ्टर दैट यू चेंज राइट सो एवरी टाइम यू आर लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू पर्टिकुलरली टू ग्रूम अप द थिंग्स टू मेक थिंग्स बेटर राइट टू एनहेंस ऑन वट एवर द सिचुएशन यू आर राइट टू एनहेंस दैट परफॉर्मेंस आप हमेशा ऐसे लगे रहते हो सो एवरी टाइम दैट्स वाई एवरी टाइम अमेंडमेंट्स टेक प्लेस एवरी टाइम द रिकमेंडेशंस आर ओवर देयर एवरी टाइम दोस काइंड ऑफ चेंजेस आर ओवर Okay, this is all about governance. Okay, so I will tell you over there in governance. You guys will come to know about from the history. From history, yes. Ram Bhagwan ne kya kaha tha Bharat ko. Okay, so from that part, if that turns out to be possible, I will show you Ramayana as well into the classroom. Sir, Ramayana mat chala. Kyun kya chala phir? Veins. From history to present situation. कि पहले क्या था और आज क्या है वो सुना ना क्या कहते हैं उसको यार एक वो श्लोक था मुझे कुछ याद नहीं आ रहा है चलो कोई बात नहीं सो दिस गवर्नेंस इज गोइंग टू बी देयर इनटू योर एग्जामिनेशन फॉर 50 मार्क्स फॉर दिस स्पिरिट फॉर दिस काइंड ऑफ स्पिरिचुअल टॉक्स एग्जैक्टली सत्संग इज गोइंग टू बी देयर इनटू योर चैप्टर्स फॉर 50 मार्क्स ओके देख के लग रहा होगा मैं ऐसे ही पढ़ा सकता हूँ मैं सीरियस नहीं पढ़ा सकता प्लीज सीरियस पढ़ना हो तो ना ले प्लीज डू नॉट गेट योर सेल्फ इनटू प्लीज नाउ नेक्स्ट पार्ट इज द पार्ट सेकंड ओवर देयर दैट इज रिलेटेड टू योर रिस्क मैनेजमेंट रिस्क देयर आर वेरियस काइंड ऑफ रिस्क व्हिच आर एसोसिएटेड विद द बिजनेस इटसेल्फ चलो If I talk about you guys, right, you are over there, there are certain kind of risk. Whenever you are enrolled with any of the classes, so there is a financial risk. There is a financial risk. Because if you are going to fail, you have to bear the fees again. Right? And there are some kind of non-financial risk. Non-financial risk. मतलब ठीक है तुम सपने सजा के बैठे हो दैट वन डे आई विल बी अ कंपनी सेक्रेटरी आई विल बाय दिस कार दिस मोबाइल फोन तेरा भाई ये आईफोन खरीदेगा ये वाली गाड़ी खरीदेगा राइट सो दैट इज अ नॉन फाइनेंशियल रिस्क जस्ट लाइक लॉस ऑफ रेपुटेशन पड़ोसी क्या कहेंगे शर्मा जी का लगा तो पास हो जाएगा राइट तुम्हारा क्या होगा लॉस ऑफ रेपुटेशन दैट इज अ नॉन फाइनेंशियल रिस्क ओके सो जस्ट लाइक दैट देयर आर सो मेनी काइंड्स ऑफ रिस्क व्हिच आर एसोसिएटेड राइट If I tell you more on this, that you do have a car, right? आपकी गाड़ी कहाँ खड़ी होती है घर के बाहर खड़ी होती है right? So after that, what happens generally, that in order to avoid that risk, what you have done? You got your car insured. आपने risk को identify कर लिया रात को जब आपको एकदम से आवाज आई ठा तो क्या हुआ आपको पता चला you suddenly came to know about that yes, there was a person who was totally, I mean, drunk. He was like, "Arab maar di to kya hua?" Right. So for that, I mean, that day you come to know about that. Yes, there is a kind of risk of accident. You may be sleeping at your home, but there may be a person like who is totally drunk, driving a Land Cruiser. Right. And so after that, at that day, you identified risk. Done. Until tumhare ko pata chala. That is. So that is about identification of risk. Right. After that, you have analyzed the factors. You are going to analyze the factors that from these, what are the various factors, right? So just like if your gate is closed, right? So that risk cannot be over there. I mean, after that, you are going to analyze the car itself. I mean, what are going to be the if somebody is drunk, right? और उसने तुम्हारी गाड़ी ठोक दी तो कितना नुकसान होने वाला? उसको तो छोड़ो वो तो जब तक होश में आएगा तब तक तो तुम्हारी तो बैंड बदली नहीं बेटा आफ्टर दैट यू आर गोइंग टू एनालाइज द फैक्टर्स एंड आफ्टर दैट यू आर गोइंग टू अडॉप्ट आई मीन द नेक्स्ट पार्ट इज ओवर देयर व्हिच यू आर गोइंग टू अडॉप्ट इन ऑर्डर टू मिटिगेट द रिस्क मीन्स रिड्यूस द रिस्क उसके लिए आप क्या करते हो यू यूज टू पार्क योर व्हीकल इन टू द पार्किंग इटसेल्फ राइट यू क्लोज योर स्ट्रीट डोर्स और यू क्लोज द पर्टिकुलरली कॉलोनी डोर्स एट नाइट Whatever the gates which are over there pertaining to your, parking, you close the doors, right? You ensure that your car is properly, आप ensure करते हो कि आपकी गाड़ी properly बंद है, right? The doors are not open. So, right, these are the measures which you are taking to mitigate, to reduce the risk. The risk को कम करने के लिए आप क्या-क्या करते हो? Right, identify a risk. If you are on a date, ठीक है, तुम डेट पे हो बिंदास गाड़ी में जा रहे हो घूमने सो देर मे बी अ प्रोबेबिलिटी देर इज अ चांस दैट समवन मे कोई हो सकता है ना जो तुम्हारे को देख ले बेटा सो दैट इज ऑल अबाउट आइडेंटिफिकेशन ऑफ रिस्क एंड वॉट इज ऑल अबाउट टू मिटिगेट द रिस्क मत जाओ गाड़ी में मेट्रो पे जाओ राइट सो दीज आर द वेरियस फैक्टर्स इफ आई टॉक अबाउट रिस्क मैनेजमेंट एंड दिस रिस्क मैनेजमेंट इज गोइंग टू बी ओवर देयर इनटू योर चैप्टर इनटू योर व्हाट यू कॉल्ड एज योर दिस सब्जेक्ट फॉर 20 मार्क्स मूविंग ऑन टू नेक्स्ट पार्ट सो दिस नेक्स्ट पार्ट इज समथिंग विच यू गाइज आर ऑलरेडी फेमिलियर विद दैट इज ऑल अबाउट कंप्लायंसेस अच्छा ये कंप्लायंसेस क्या होते हैं सर कंप्लायंसेस आर that you are particularly complying with the laws which are applicable. It's really simple. You are going on a road, you are driving, right? It's a red light, you stop. After that, when the red light turns out to be green, after that, you move, right? So that is also a compliance. Following the law in letter and spirit, that is straight away a compliance. Right? So if I talk about, it is the duty of, first of all, if I talk about a company, right, it is the duty of board of directors to ensure that what kind of various laws are applicable. What kind of various laws are applicable to the concerned company. Right? Just like what you have covered into your secretarial audit, usme hota na aise ki whatever the things which are applicable to the company, kaun kaun si itni sari cheeze hain jo company pe apply ho rahi hain, so these are the aspects which we are going to check. Okay, after that you are required to check that yes, you do have a proper compliance system. Your compliance system is proper. If you do have any kind of, you do have the proper compliance systems. If you do have any kind of internal compliance system, bataunga is bare maybe. So, that is also working properly. So, these compliances are going to be there into your examination for 20 marks. Okay. And if I talk about the part 4, that is ethics and sustainability. Sir, what is this sustainability? What is this sustainability? Achha, theek hai, there's an advertisement on TV. If you have seen that. So that advertisement particularly says that kya hota hai gaadi mein ek papa aur unka beta baitha hua hota hai. To papa ne pucha hota hai bete se, what are your future plans? What you are looking after to become? What you are looking forward to become? So beta kya kehta hai? Cycle shop. Kehta kya? Kehta hai main bada hoke cycle shop kholunga. क्यों जिस तरीके से आप सब लोग पेट्रोल वेस्ट कर रहे हैं हमारे लिए तो कुछ बचेगा ही नहीं. सो सस्टेनेबिलिटी ओवर हियर रेफर्स टू दैट यू आर गोइंग टू यूज द रिसोर्सेज द नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज इन सच अ वे सो दैट द नीड्स ऑफ द फ्यूचर जनरेशंस आर नॉट गोइंग टू बी कॉम्प्रोमाइज्ड. अगर हमने सब पेट्रोल फूंक दिया तो उन बेचारों के लिए क्या बचेगा, राइट? वो बेचारे कभी देख ही नहीं पाएंगे, जैसे तुम लोगों ने कभी डायनासोर नहीं देखे. So, sir, dinosaur, I'm kha gaye ya. Whatever the situation is. Right? So, this is going to be there into your examination for 10 marks. And if I talk about the corporate parts, we are going to talk about the various kind of ethical principles. Okay? Okay, got it? Now, if I talk about the next part, then. Now, let's discuss your syllabus in detail. As I was talking about the part 1 governance. That is governance, which is going to be over there into your paper for 50 marks. So, for that, it is over there. And now, we are going to talk about the detailed contents. In this, we are going to cover various kind of chapters. The very first chapter is going to be conceptual framework. In this conceptual framework, I will tell you guys particularly of corporate governance. Over here, CG does not refers to central government. This is not company law, please. CG refers to corporate governance. Company law nahi hai ye, to yahan par central government ka koi matlab nahi hai. In this chapter itself, I will tell you what is corporate governance. And what is governance also? ये भी बताऊंगा कि governance क्या होती है और corporate governance क्या होती है. Okay? Got my point? Now after that, in this chapter we are going to cover about the various kind of global developments on corporate governance. I will tell you about Australia, South Africa, Singapore, India, UK. And please do remember UK and India. Their history is quite important. As compared to any other country, right? So they do have more relevance from your examination perspective as compared to any other country. Okay, hamesha yaad rakhna isko. And these kind of things I'll be sharing with you guys every time into the classroom. Main koshish karunga har ek chapter pe ye share. Right? After that, I will tell you about the legislative framework. The next chapter will be about the legislative framework of corporate governance in India. That how this corporate governance generally works for a listed company, for an unlisted company, right? How these things do work for a listed company, for an unlisted company, and for a PSU, bank, insurance company. PSU refers to public sector undertaking, for a bank, for an insurance company. How these things do work. After that, we will be talking about the board effectiveness. Sir, board effectiveness means, board effectiveness refers to what is going to be the composition of board. That who are the people. Right? Kaun kaun hona chahiye aapke board ke andar? What is going to be the composition of board? After that, what are the various, duties and liabilities of the people who are over there into your board? Right, woman director, nominee director, appointment process kya hona chahiye, independent directors kya hote hain, roles, responsibilities, and how much effective is your board totally. Right, So I mean, if your company is over there, right? Your company is into. आपकी कंपनी क्या करती है? आपकी कंपनी डमरू चूर्ण बनाती है. डमरू चूर्ण. And you do have people from IT. You do have people from IT as your director. ये क्या सेंस है? What will people from IT, they are over there as a part of your board of directors. What is this? You should have people from FMCG, fast moving consumer goods. FMCG ke directors should be there as a part of your directors as well. If you are moving this kind of a product named as Damru Churan. Sir, people from pharma, yes, they can be. If your Damru Churan is over there being as, if that turns out to be a medical, a kind of a medicine, toh bilkul, you are required to have people from pharma as well. Okay, so we will talk about that, how much effective your role is, right? After that, in the next chapter, we will talk about the various kind of board committees. Sir, board committee, we know audit, blah, 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 so many committees, audit, nomination, remuneration, stakeholder relationship, that's perfectly fine. I will tell you more on this. After that, the various kind of policies and disclosures, corporate policies. And disclosure. In the next, I will tell you about director training development. Director training development and familiarization. Right. So whenever a new person is over there who is appointed as a director, he is not familiar with your company. Right? Kya hoga? I mean, whenever a new person is appointed, he requires a kind of a training. Right? So that he fits into your organization properly. He fits into your organization properly. And that is good. He is going to familiarize with your company itself. That yes, ye kaam aise karna hai, is cheez ki requirement hai, isko lekar aana hai, ye chahiye, ye nahi chahiye. Right, so that is all about familiarization. The same thing happens whenever you buy new clothes. So, uske baad kya hota hai? Aap naye kapde leke aate ho, uske baad aap matching karte ho. Iske saath ye dalna hai, iske saath ye dalna hai. Right, so that is all about familiarization, that you are familiar with the proper. I mean, it should not be like that, yes, you are wearing a orange shirt with green pant and yellow shoes. Right, so that particularly looks, dangerous. Right, after that, moving on to next part, there should be performance evaluation. There should be performance evaluation of board and management. Right? What is just like, we people used to have a report card. Report card milti thi school mein. So just like that, a performance evaluation of board of directors is carried out. That how much effective the board is. The board of directors, they are working properly or not? Can we have, their evaluation as well? After doing the evaluation, you will come to know about that yes, whether they are effective or not. Wo kitna acche se kaam kar rahe hain aur kitna acche se aur karna chahiye. Just like that, you used to have your percentage over there. As jaise aapki percentage aati thi 98, 99. Sir, itni kabhi nahi aayi, ulti bhi nahi aayi, koi baat nahi, meri bhi nahi. Right? So the next part over there is the role of promoter, the role of promoters, or you can say the controlling shareholder. What is controlling shareholder and what is promoter? What is the difference between both of them? I will tell you guys in this chapter. Okay. And the next is redressal against operation and management. And management. Okay, got it. So I'm the promoter and the controlling share. Got my point? The next part over there is, I will tell you about operation management. Operation theater, nahi. Operations, that is operation and management, that is majority, minority. We are going to have a discussion on that as well. After that, we will be talking about minority of group, entities and subsidiaries. This is again one of our chapters. Right. It's not minority. It's all about monitoring. I'm sorry. Minority. It's all about monitoring. Monitoring refers to, in every company, there are certain kind of group entities. There's a holding company, then subsidiary, then associate. Right. Just like aapki family hai. Grandparent, then your father, then you guys, holding, subsidiary, right? Then your wife, associate. Sir, wo kya baat kar rahe ho, mera baaoge kya? Your friend, associate, right? So just like that, you guys have a family, there are certain kind of group entities, right? So how you are going to monitor them? They are also functioning, how you are going to monitor them? So the next part over there will be, so role of promoter is done. Are we missing any kind of point? Ek aadha chhod diya lagta hai, isme koi still koi baat nahi. It's okay. Right. So the next part over there is accounting and audit related issues. Accounting and audit related issues. That if you are doing any kind of an accounting and if you are doing a kind of an audit, right? So what are the issues which you are facing, right? Audit karte time ya accounting karte time, what are the various issues which are faced, right? And the next anthem, I like this part really very well. Please, you guys can pause over here if you are noting down, okay? You guys can pause, I will give you time to particularly pause and note down the things. The next is related party transaction. Related party transactions. So this is what you guys are already aware of. You know about those kind of things which are over there. Right, related party transaction. Now, transfer pricing, right? The next part is, which you are going to cover is vigil mechanism or whistleblower. Whistleblower. If I talk about whistleblower is not a new policy. No. Buses mein jaate ho, bus mein. Ekdam jo whatever the corporation buses which are over there. That can be belonging to any state. Bahut hi. Us bus ke andar saaf saaf likha hota hai. Look under your seat. There could be a bomb. Right? Raise voice, reward. Apni seat ke niche dekhen. Lavaris vastu. Bomb ho sakti hai. Turant shor machayen, inaam paayen. Chor kya, aajkal to bomb bhi log utha ke le jayenge chori karke. Right? So that whistleblower policy, that is the same thing. Jor se chor kar dete log, bomb. Right? So that is all about bomb. Phatane wale bomb ki hi baat kar raha hu, kahin aur mat chale jana tum log. So that is all about if they are making noise, they can, so just like that, if anybody comes to know about that, yes, there are some suspicious things, some things which are amounting like fraud, they are going on within the organization, then they are going to report it. Right? Jaise wo AC Pradyumna ka daya kuch to gadbada. That is the same thing which happens over here. Right? Moving on to next aspect. So that is corporate governance and shareholder rights. And shareholder rights. What are the various rights which are given to shareholders? Right, we are going to talk about them. You guys know that pretty very well. If I talk about shareholder, he is over there. If I talk about shareholder, to wo theek hai. Uske paas rights hote hain, right to attend meeting, right to vote at meeting, right to receive notices, right to have his name in register of members. There are a lot of rights which are over there. Right, so after that we will be talking about corporate governance and other stakeholders. So stakeholder is the term which refers to the every person which is associated with the company. Har wo insaan that can be over there as a part of employees, that can be over there as a part of customer, that can be over there as a part of lender, that can be over there as a part of government, that can be over there as a part of society, everybody who is connected to the government or connected to the company by any of the ways, that is known as stakeholders. Okay? After that, the next part is governance and compliances. Governance and compliance risk. So, I mean, again, the various kind of, if I talk about the governance failure and what is going to be the impact of such kind of governance, but the, I mean, the compliance failure, right? So, that is a very, I mean, hum company secretary se ek aur chhoti si baat karte hai, beta. If you think compliance is costly, try non-compliance. Right? If you think so, that compliance is costly, try non-compliance. So, wahan pata chalega tumhare ko fine kitna hai aur ek bar ghumne ko bhi milega ekdam. Sanju ki tarah. संजू कौन सर संजय दत्त जेल में रह के आया राइट आफ्टर दैट वी विल टॉक अबाउट द वेरियस काइंड ऑफ कॉर्पोरेट गवर्नेंस फोरम्स द पीपल हु आर पर्टिकुलरली गिविंग द वेरियस काइंड ऑफ रिकमेंडेशंस एंड रेस्ट ऑफ द थिंग्स आफ्टर दैट आई विल टेल यू अबाउट द आई मीन व्हिच आर द बेटर गवर्नड companies. Right? If I talk about the better governed companies, Institute of Company Secretaries of India serve the various kind of awards on excellence in corporate governance. The company which is excellent in corporate governance, that company is served a report. Right? After that, you will come to know about. Please pause, pause karo. After that, I will cover with you guys. I mean, you're dealing with investor association. Dealing with investors associations. Sir, wo mazdoor wali, beta, this is investor. Just like what is the phenomena, what are your various proxy services? What are your proxy service firms? Right? So just like proxy is, which is over there written in section 105, right? 105 mein hota hai, if a shareholder, or let me correct the word, if the member is unable to attend the meeting, then he can send his proxy, right, by giving the form number MGT 11. After that, the next part is family enterprises and corporate governance. Family enterprises and corporate governance. So family enterprises mean the various kind of family business which are over there. Just like if I talk about Reliance. Reliance is a family business, right? Everybody is over there from the family itself. The other part, acha, MDH ki ad dekhi hai. MDH ki ad mein, MDH ki ad dekhi hai. Hai na? Wo ek aate hai, usme jo bahut bazurg hai. Main bazurg hi keh sakta hu, please samjho. So, I mean, over there, that person also runs a kind of a family business. So, these are the various chapters. After that, we will talk about, if I talk about a family business, so what are the various kind of challenges? Kya kya problems aati hai family business mein? What are the various advantages? What are the disadvantages? If you are looking forward to start a family business, what are the challenges which you may face? Okay? Fayda kya hai, nuksan kya hai, aur aane wale time mein problem kya kya aa sakti? Okay? So that is all about 19. Moving on to next part. So that this, these 19 chapters are covered into your governance part only. What? I mean, everything, this is only belonging to, attributable only to the governance part. Yes, absolutely. So, this is all about only for this governance part. If I talk about part number 2, that is your risk management. Over there, we do have only one chapter. Right, I mean, in this part, we will cover about risk identification. That how you are going to identify risk. After that, how you are going to, reduce risk. Risk mitigation. Tumko lagta hai ki that yes, you like it. After that, you are going to propose it. But dar hai ki kahin wo taake tumhare ko kheech ke apni chappal na maar de. To tab jao na jab wo mandir mein. Mandir ko to bina chappal bhi jayegi. Tabhi jana hai, bach jaoge. चपेट भी नहीं मार पाएगी वो तुम्हारे को क्योंकि हाथ में तो उसके वो हाथ वो है ना प्रसाद है बच्चा होगा और उसको भी लगेगा आई मीन द गाय इज रियली नाइस मंदिर में आया बेचारा राइट आफ्टर दैट वी विल टॉक अबाउट द ऑडिट ऑफिस इन दिस पार्ट वी विल टॉक अबाउट द वेरियस काइंड ऑफ रिस्क मैनेजमेंट कमिटी जो आपने आज तक देखी है हाउ द रिस्क कैन बी एलिमिनेटेड व्हाट आर रिस्क रिलेटेड डिस्क्लोजर्स इफ As I mean, there are certain things which, we do understand, there are certain kind of risks. जस्ट लाइक एकदम से रात को अनाउंसमेंट हो जाती है, मित्रों आज रात 8 बजे से जारी की गई सारी धनराशि के 500 और 1000 के नोट बंद कर दिए जाएंगे। वहीं आप जानो राइट, सो दैट इज आई मीन एन अनआइडेंटिफाइबल रिस्क, यू आर यू कैन नॉट आइडेंटिफाई देम। सडनली रातों रात क्या हो गया मित्रों, कल फिर से कुछ चेंज आ रहा है, यू आर अनेबल टू आइडेंटिफाई देम। But there are certain kind of risks which can be identified looking at the economy, that yes, you will come to know about that these are going to be the certain factors which are going to affect your company, right? That those kind of effects are going to be all the time into negativities. Risk kabhi bhi positive nahi hota, please yaad rakhna, hamesha aapko negative hi leke jayega. Right, if I talk about the next part, so that is the next part over there, the risk is over there into your chapter for 20 marks to remember. And after that, if I talk about for risk, we are going to cover only one chapter. So, beta, hota kya hai generally? Bachcha kya karta hai? Wo isi pe zor lagata rehta hai, governance wale. I mean, throughout his syllabus, he will cover this governance part for sure. Isko to karega hi kare. Right? But he is unable to find out. But over here, just by doing one chapter, you can have 20 marks. Right? You can have 20 marks. If I talk about the compliances. If I talk about compliances, this is again going to be there for 20 marks. In this, we will talk about the compliance management. We will talk about compliance management. That is going to be our chapter number 22. Right? Our chapter number 23 is internal control systems. Internal check, internal control, how that will be done. After that, there will be reporting. Right? Integrated reporting, non-financial reporting, corporate sustainability reporting, board reporting. Sir, reporting, हमें तो आज तक एक ही पता है, annual report, which is over there under section 92, NGT 7. Okay, that's really nice. Just like that, there are various reports which are required to be watched. After that, we do have website management. Website management, website चलाना सिखाओगे? नहीं. I will tell you about that, I mean, how the meeting through, website management over here refers to that how the meeting through video conferencing will be done. Right, just like you guys tend to have a chat on Skype. Skype pe jaise, I mean not chat, that video conference, sorry. Right, you are going to have a video call over there from Skype itself. So how, just like that we are going to talk about in this chapter, that is website management. So for these four chapters, you will get 20 marks. For this one chapter, you will get 20 marks. Okay, so over here you are getting 5 marks per chapter. Okay, getting my point? Samajh pa rahe ho main kya kehna cha raha hu? Right, over here you will get 5 marks per chapter. Over here you do have approximately 20 chapters. If I give you an average 50 marks for 20 chapters, that is 2.5 per chapter. So your priority should be to cover this past, this and this first, and also the part 4 first, because over there the chapters are few, chapters kam hai, and the particularly what you call it as, I mean the number which you can cover, the weightage which you can cover, that is maximum. Moving on to next part, the next is ethics and sustainability. That is 10 marks. Right? The very first part is ethics in business. Ethics and business. The next part is sustainability. After that, what we are going to talk about is, what are the various kind of business sustainability models? बहुत सारे टाइप के बिजनेस सस्टेनेबिलिटी मॉडल्स हैं, हाउ दे आर सपोज टू वर्क, इंडियन एंड कंटेम्पररी लॉज, इंडियन एंड कंटेम्पररी लॉज, टू एंटी ब्राइबरी, मतलब रिश्वत ना देना किसी को, वो एक वीडियो है, आई होप यू गाइस हैव सीन दैट, सो दैट मींस वो कहता है देख यार 100 रुपए दिए मैंने और छुड़वा लिया, दोस्त ऑफर भी तो तूने किया था, राइट वो कहता ऑफर भी तो तूने किया था, अगर तू ऑफर नहीं करता तो वो नहीं लेता, चालान काट देता, राइट, And if I talk about, I mean, professionals, for them, this word actually plays a very, I mean, important role. Jis tarike se samajh rahe ho, sahi samajh rahe ho. Right? I mean, that plays a very much important role. Over there, I'll tell you guys about this Prevention of Corruption Act 1988. I will tell you about the Central Vigilance Commission Act 2003. And after that Lokpal Bill aaya tha, pata Lokpal, Lokpal, bada wo Anna Hazare ke time. After that, I will tell you about that act as well. Lokpal and Lokayukta Act 2013. Foreign Corrupt Practices Act. Unlawful Activities Prevention Act. Delhi Special Police Establishment Act. ICSI Anti-Bribery Code. I will tell you about these kind of acts into this chapter. Do not, I mean, daro mat. कुछ नहीं होगा, सिर्फ बताएंगे इसके अंदर ये होता है, ऐसे ऐसी चीजें हैं, दैट्स इट. उससे ज्यादा कुछ नहीं होगा. राइट, सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट व्हाट आर द वेरियस थिंग्स व्हिच वी आर गोइंग टू कवर. एंड वन मोर थिंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वन मोर थिंग व्हिच आई ऑल द टाइम यूज्ड टू टेल माय स्टूडेंट्स, दैट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल माय वन क्लास विल बी इक्विवेलेंट टू वन चैप्टर. This class is going to be there from ranging from 3 to 4 hours. Whenever you are attending one class, you have to attend that one class in one go. Main bhi baitha rahunga, break dunga beech mein, but you are going to attend that class with me only. This class, depending upon the chapter itself, may be over there for 1 to 2 hours as well, depending upon ki chapter kaisa hai, but pura chapter bina kiye jana nahi. If you are going to cover those things with me like that, in next 25 classes, your things are going to be totally over. No, it's not 25, it's 30 classes. You do have approximately 30 chapters. Okay. Samajh gaya sir. And after that, let me tell you, do not worry about any kind of amendments. I will take care of them at my own. Whenever anything takes place, we used to replace that. Right? If I talk about the very first part, ek aur cheez batata hu. Your notebook, I mean, do not you have this notebook, that means you have your class notes, they are sufficient. You need not to refer any kind of study material, is not required to be referred. Karna chahte ho, kar lo, market mein bahut sari kitabe available hain, sari par dalo. But these class notes are going to be sufficient, you are going to get every kind of an answer relating to your examination from this book, from these notes only. Answer yahi pe hoga, question alag ho sakta hai. And if I tell you about my classroom, for every situation I will tell you that how the question is going to be there from this part. Just like that we are covering anything, I mean, chalo theek hai, let me tell you, if we are covering something related to corporate governance and what are the various kind of elements. Right, what are the various kind of elements which are associated with corporate governance. So we are not going to write down the headings, we will write down the questions over there. Ki question kaise aayega paper. So every kind of answers will be there with you guys, but please do remember, if you are unable to understand the question properly, answer is of no use. Answer ka koi fayda nahi hai agar aapko question hi samajh mein nahi aa raha. If you are unable to understand question, there are two reasons. कि कुछ समझ ही नहीं आ रहा है करना क्या है. राइट, आई विल टेल यू. राइट, सो आई मीन द क्वेश्चन मैप मे बी ओवर देयर बीइंग लाइक दैट यू आर अपॉइंटेड इन अ कंपनी नेम्ड एज एक्स वाई जेड लिमिटेड. राइट, सो दैट एक्स वाई जेड लिमिटेड इज लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू इन्वेस्ट इन टू अ न्यू प्रोजेक्ट विच इज डाइवर्सिफाइड फ्रॉम द करंट बिजनेस ऑफ द कंपनी. एट प्रेजेंट योर कंपनी इज इन फार्मास्यूटिकल्स, दे आर लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू मूव इन टू एफएमसीजी. सो दैट विल बी अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ एफएमसीजी एंड फार्मास्यूटिकल्स. Right, so after that, what are the various kind of risk factors which can be identified? Being as a company secretary or being as a CFO, advise the company about the identification of various kind of risk associated with the business. Kya hua? Dabba gol. Ghanta kuch samajh mein nahi aaya, kya bol gaya? So at that situation, whenever I'm telling you guys, so looking at that question, you are required to frame any image in your mind. That you are appointed as a company secretary of XYZ Limited. Right? This XYZ Limited is at present into pharmaceuticals.
hospitals,
and they are looking forward to diversify their business into FMCG. Right? So, while entering into business of FMCG, what are going to be the various risk factors? Right? Being as a company secretary, advise the board of directors about the identification of risk. Aap samajh mein aaya question? Samajh mein aaya? Haan, that is quite easy. Aa gaya samajh mein. A paper mein ya to meri photo kheench ke leke jana. Right? Or else try to learn these kind of things on your own. Right? Try to learn these kind of things on your own. Because over there, agar meri photo kheench ke bhi le jaoge beta, over there my photo, I mean, images do not speak. Images are not going to give you guys a proper result. Tasveer bolti nahi hai. Tumhare koi gaane goone mein aaya ho ki haan theek hai. Tasveer se ye phalana dhimkana kuch hoga. I mean there may be. Right? There are a lot of songs. Now this is what where you guys are required to focus on your class notes. Okay. Got it. Understood. In case of having any kind of doubt, sir, these class notes are going to be based on the study material which is provided by the institute. Class notes thode zyada honge, but please do remember they are sufficient. Okay. In case padhte padhte kuch nahi samajh mein aata hai, then you will get a contact number from my side, which is available on WhatsApp. Plus you will get an email. Sir, हम WhatsApp ही चला लेंगे. WhatsApp चला लोगे तभी तो ये it takes your WhatsApp and TV, that your mobile phone takes approximately 3 to 4 hours of your day. पता? नहीं बताता. चलो ठीक है. One more thing that you are definitely going to enjoy your classrooms logic means we are going to share a lot of stuff and please serious studies मैं नहीं करवा सकता हूँ तो please okay समझ गया ना क्या कहना चाहता हूँ. So, bye-bye, take care of yourself, and whenever we talk about the classrooms are going to be a combination of English plus Hindi, which I am talking about. I am using English because you have selected the medium of your paper to be there in English. Right? And why we are using Hindi? Itne bhi angrezi nahi hai. Right? Itne bhi angrezi nahi hai. Right? So, that is going to be a combination of both of the languages. I will be using both of them so that you can have a better understanding and you can present the questions and do your examination into a much efficient way. Now, bye-bye, take care of yourself. We'll catch you in the next classrooms. Bye.